Hey guys, today I've got sort of a public service video for you guys. Basically, if you didn't already know, the Nightfall is the undying mind this week, and that means that the Imago loop is dropping much more frequently than normal. The Imago loop is of course the quote-unquote year 2 Fatebringer. It shares the same base stats and 3D model, and it can roll with perks that are both good for PvE and PvP. I managed to bag myself a rather average roll with Exhumed and Army of One, but the saving grace for it is Rifle Barrel, which is a must-have perk on hand cannons for PvP. I took it for a spin in the Crucible, and my god, this gun is so good, even though the roll isn't the greatest. In my opinion, it feels way better than Aris Luna, and maybe even a little better than the Finalis Peril, so if you guys are still looking for a god-rolled hand cannon, I highly recommend you guys farm the Nightfall. It is Voidburn and Specialist, so if you bring 3 high-impact snipers, 1 weapon to Light Bubble and a Tether, you will absolutely melt the boss. On average, it took my fire team about 15 minutes per completion, and the drop rate seems to be roughly 1 in 4, so you can get about 1 Imago loop per hour of farming, which isn't too bad. The only thing that can cause some trouble is if you get the encounter with all the major backs on the stairway, but with some good teamwork, even that isn't too bad, and most of the time you will end up getting the Taken Wizards, which is literally, it's over in 15 seconds most of the time. So I'm gonna leave you guys to watch this 20-in-1 doubles gameplay I got with the Imago loop. I will leave the commentary in, even though it wasn't intended as live commentary, as I was just casually playing with a friend of mine and I happened to get this gameplay. Unfortunately, I did get killed towards the end, and it was a pretty questionable death, if I'm honest, but you guys will see for yourselves. But I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Get the one top, and I'll get the one over here.
Oh, they're both
there. Oh, no.
In that bottom room, with the special. One's pushing up towards you, from what I can see.
Yes, indeed.
And one's going top mid, too. One's up a little heavy, one's outside, like on the stairs.
They're not on my radar anymore, they turned around for you.
Oh, he shoulder charged me. Oh wow, I didn't even see him. I was too focused on my sniper. Yeah, he's no shields on me.
It's gonna be regening.
It's just regening now. Yeah. I'm gonna have a bubble too. Nice. What's that?
Got one on me up here.
Smashed. Nice. I can't see the other one.
Oh, he's right here.
Oh yeah, he's right here. Oh! 10 kills, please. Damn. Have you got a super?
I do.
Yeah. I'll save my bubble until we use it.
What's he doing?
The other one's by special, he's going towards C.
He's going into the tunnel,
Yeah. I'll get him off.
Heavy ammo available.
Nice. The other one's by this heavy with me.
Yeah. Do you want me to pull this heavy or?
Yep, go ahead. Let's not use it though. Special.
Both top mid.
Yeah, they're both here with me.
I'm gonna pull the other one too. I have all 3 specials pulled. I'm gonna back it up. We just spawned C. And I got smashed. He's top mid, and then the other one's C.
He still had extra recovery thingy.
He's in the lane, he's hard scoping me. I'll respawn up.
Oh, jeez.
Still there.
That's bad. Check the aggro for me.
Hello. Always top mid.
I wish this was a salvage, then I might actually be able to get a re-rain out of metals here.
Nice.
Thank you.
Well, I'll just thank you for the callouts.
Not pushing this way. Coming out.
Yeah, one jump up too. Oh, shoulder tug.
No, he just one hit kill storm gripped me.
That's such BS.
Nice, good stuff, man. Nice snipe.
Thank you.
I call shenanigans.
That was a hell of a streak to the fair play. These are the kind of lobbies I love getting. There's another, the other one's there too. I bodied him.
Where'd he go? Like left or right?
He's on the right.
Shit, the other one's
falling. Going over towards the left. Yeah, he's on the left there.
Better burn out.
That one's up again. Nice.
Let's go.
Dude, that was super chill.
Yep. More of that, please.
I know. Only every lobby was like that. Jeez.
Rip the unbroken. Got one hit by fucking Stormfist.
Yeah, and that was there.